Toronto at Colorado Mammoth. The final of that game was 11-10, another close game. And this was the Rock's second really, or third actually, consecutive game where the final score came down to 1 point in their second win. But they seem to be pulling off a win more than not. It was a really, really exciting game to see. I mean, especially with the goalies on both sides.
Yeah, and you talk about the fact that they had another close game, and that's something that we have been seeing. It's become the Toronto Rocks MO, I guess, where these games come down to the final minutes and are one-goal decision games. And Rob Hellyer had a great quote after the game talking about just how important it is to not only have these games early in the season, but to see how well they're doing in these games this early in the season. Because when you get to playoff time and then you're trying to get into the postseason and make a run in the postseason, these are the games that really prepare you.
These are big games for us. I mean, down the stretch, these are going to pay off huge, the adversity we're going through. So, I mean, I think we're just sticking to our systems and sticking to the plan and letting it play out.
Yeah, and I think the Rock have been really proving themselves this season. I mean, they're coming out and they're getting these wins. You know, they're not undefeated like the Swarm, but they're still proving that they can play a really, really great game. And Rob Hellyer has had he had another great game this weekend with another hat trick. But I also should mention Dylan Ward on the Mammoth, because even though the Mammoth haven't won a game yet, them and the Wings are both still at the bottom of the barrel in their divisions. Dylan Ward had an amazing game. The stats he put up were incredible, 56 saves on 67 shots. 57 saves on 68 shots saved, only 11 goals allowed. So that was...
Yeah. That was something that really stood out to me, because we have been seeing some great goaltending this season, and there are a number of names that come to mind. But in this game, Dylan Ward played out of his mind. 57 saves, that's incredible. And then we saw how that boosted the Mammoth when they made their run, scoring 4 of the 5 goals in the second quarter to tie up the game going into the half after, you know, trailing. And I think Colorado, we see the fight, we see them competing. Right now, they just haven't won a game. And it's the Wings are in the same boat, but both of these teams, in my opinion, it's not they're getting blown out of the water. They're competing. They're right there. It's just a couple decisions different win than that game.